Well, another year has passed. September 26, 2021. And we've been here 1 year as of the 19th. And the backyard's transformed a little bit. We have hummingbird war zones back here. And it's like a landing strip at the airport. We're way back straight ahead are some blue jay families that are hopping around in the trees, and our little hummingbirds on our patriotic feeder back there. We have four feeders and they love them all. But I don't know if you can hear the buzzing, but there's one little guy. It's really close. They're fairly tame. We sit out here 3 or 4 times a day and just watch them. Make sure their sugar water's full. It's so peaceful back here. There's another one up there. Oh, it's on the back side. Hello. The one thing we did get out of this year is the gate for the green space access in the backyard right off the porch. And we do have 5 foot wide steps now instead of 3 foot wide steps, and we had the patio railings added on. Still need to get them stained, but all in good time. And we had another rail put over here for safety, and then we finally got the gate between my daughters and my house put in. Makes it easy for the dogs to run back and forth and play. And I don't know if you can see it or not, but they're just going nuts back here this morning. Hello. So our big cherry tree, that's a wild cherry tree there. Absolutely gorgeous in the spring. And it's filled with hummingbirds and other little birds and blue jays. And let's see if I can get this real quick. Hello. Come to have lunch. My neighbor next door has a seed feeder for the seed-eating birds, and then, of course, we have the feeders for the hummingbirds, and then down below here we have a bird bath, and she has a couple next door, and all of the different kind of birds come out and take their baths. Oh, hello. Good morning. How are you, beautiful baby? These guys are so big and fat and sassy. They've been eating very well. And there you got it. We'll see what next year brings. We'll take another video, same day, next year.